Well, Coach, the jinx is over. The monkey is off your back now.
Feels good, too. I mean, really outstanding job by the whole club and obviously pitching staff to step up there. After the hole we were in, I mean, really Cameron came in and made some big pitches, did a great job, and Johnny did the same, and those other guys will bounce back.
Talk about finally being able to kind of rally from one of these. You've been down in these, but to be able to come back and win one of these.
Yeah, really, it was, I mean, that was, and we didn't think, obviously, I guess what I should say is, I mean, we're just going to keep plugging and keep trying to win pitches, and one of those deals where got some bunts down and executed, and they created some problems, too.
I don't guess at this point it matters how the wind comes, just as long as it comes.
That's kind of what I was thinking. It really doesn't matter how it comes. And, to win on Friday, we've had trouble there, and obviously to get the win tonight should be good going the rest of the weekend.
Coach, can you kind of elaborate on Cameron's performance, five innings and just one hit, and just talk about what you saw from him tonight?
Well, you know, our whole club's pretty resilient. You know, he's probably had his worst outing of his college career last weekend. And when you give him the ball today, he's going to bounce back and give you everything he's got. He's prepared all week and did a great job and needs to not look back and be ready to go tomorrow.
Is there any concern over Mosley with two subpar outings in a row now?
Not really. No, I mean, his stuff was good. I mean, he came in and, I wouldn't say concern. I mean, we're going to keep giving him the ball. Might not be in a one-run game next time, though.
Can you talk about bringing Zach Davis off the bench in those late-game situations and using his speed on the bases?
Yeah, I mean, that was a big play there, wasn't it? It ended up being a real big play, didn't it? He scored the third run or the fourth run?
Fourth run.
Yeah, I mean, his speed kind of creates some pressure, and he likes to run, and really his speed created probably a really good pitch to hit for Gutierrez, and then Gutierrez did what you're supposed to do.
Tim, was it good for this club to face the kind of situation they did in the ninth and come out on top in this one instead of some of the others where they haven't?
It would have been gut-wrenching to go the other way with it, that's for sure. And so obviously, yeah, absolutely, it's good. And at the same time, we'll enjoy it right now and need to not look back and get ready for tomorrow.
Anything else for Coach?
Yeah, can you talk about being able to shut down Ross Kivett? He's 0-5 today, but he's one of the best hitters in the conference.
He's been a great player to watch for 4 years, and you tip your hat to the guy. He has good at bat after good at bat, and I mean, we don't expect for him not to get his hits. He's going to get his hits, and he's a great player, and I actually enjoy watching him play.